You've got some explaining to do, Tiger. Trained from childhood as an Atlas assassin with over 1,000 successful jobs to your name. Damn near killed my 2 best men before they brought you in.
She said we're her best men. That makes me feel good.
Ow.
Here's how it is, Athena. I'm gonna ask you a single question, and if I don't like your answer, you will die. Aim at the prisoner. Now, I will ask you this only once. Why?
That is a long story. After the fall of General Knox, I wandered Pandora as a hired gun. One day, I received a job offer from a low-level Hyperion programmer. Come to the moon, it said. Hunt a vault, be a hero. I didn't trust Hyperion, but I was too hungry to pass up a paying job.
And what did you find?
Violence, insanity, and a hero. If the Lost Legion hadn't ambushed Helios Station, everything might have gone a different way.
Hello,
Vault Hunter, and thank you for answering Hyperion's summons. Unfortunately, the Helios space station is currently under attack by Insane Doll military forces. Please, take this echo device. Now, follow me. I can take you to your contractor liaison. Neat rocket! Landing could have used some work, but A for effort.
Hyperion, your Helios space station now belongs to the Lost Legion. Surrender before it is too late.
Get
you help me up?
You're not gonna die out here, Trick. You're okay.
Or, you wanna wait? You're busy? That's cool. I'll just bleed over here internally for a while. Here it's... Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry. Heart's pounding. Never been shot at before. Kind of fun, actually. Look, these crazy bastards attacked Helio Station right after I sent for you guys. If we can drive them off, we'll be free to go after that vault on the moon's surface. Alright, looks like you got a shield. Pretty self-explanatory, really. It'll eat bullets until it depletes. When it does, you gotta hide and give it time to recharge. Hey, just let me activate the defense controls. A few seconds, we'll have turrets, force fields, laser wires. These assholes won't know what hit them.
Critical failure. Helios defense systems are being jammed.
What? How?
Jamming signal originates from Elvis, Pandora's moon.
Oh, crap. Kill the turrets! Kill the turrets! Better. All right, plan B. We can't take Helios back. We need to evacuate. Escape ships are this way.
We must take this ground.
Who's that woman?
I don't know. She leads these jackasses, I think. I don't know. But the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in the Turbo Mansion. All right, let me get this door. The escape ships are nearby. Shoot that chick in the head!
Hello, Jack.
Okay, that's unnerving. Run! The ships. We gotta find another way out the station.
I've never seen a creature like that. What was it?
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
Jack, what the hell is going on? I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios. Nothing, sir. Nothing.
Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to prevent against a light socket, sir.
Need I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Sorry, sir, we're losing connection. Asshole.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I'd hung up.
My bad. We will speak again, John.
There's Elpis. That friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock messing up all the cool security stuff up here. Son of a taint! What the hell are you attacking us, you dicks?
I want this station and I want to save the universe.
What the hell's that supposed to be?
Roger, Angelson.
maniacs do it? We don't even have a real military up here.
They're just murdering workers and us if we don't move it.
Okay, well, I've got a stupid idea. We're gonna head to that moonshot cannon. Follow me.
What's this moonshot cannon we're heading toward?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
Will we survive that?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
They're at the moonshot cannon! Move in!
I had suspicions. Money, revenge, that said, whoever needed a reason out here.
Be cleansed with heat!
Kill that guy, I guess? Son of a 10!